again.
Valhalla, the city of gods, home of Odin and Thor. It is known for its majestic beauty and its powerful defense. Only great fallen heroes are allowed to enter this legendary city and to reside next to the gods. It is among those warriors that Odin has chosen the protectors of this city. For the gods have dangerous adversaries, and danger is always present outside the gates of Valhalla. These protectors are the most skilled warriors that ever existed. Their courage is famous amongst men and gods. They have sworn to defend Valhalla at all costs, and they make sure that Valhalla remains the city of gods. City of God.